Good afternoon, everybody. We have read up to brain teasers of chapter 5. Chapter 4 will be taught in June. Now we have to revise all the previous chapters which have been taught. Today I will revise chapter 1 for the test examination. Portion for this test examination is chapter 1 and chapter 2, that means numbers up to 9 digits and the operations on large numbers.
We know that the largest 7-digit number is 99,99,999. Let us see what happens when we add 1 to 99,99,999. Let us now enter the number 1 on crore in the Indian place value chart. Then we have to add one more column in the Indian place value chart. Thus the chart become as follows. We observe here that the periods are crore, lakhs, thousands and ones. The places are of crore has two places, 10 crore and 1 crore. Lakhs have two places, 10 lakhs and 1 lakh. Thousands also have two places, 10 thousands and 1,000. Ones has three places, 100, tens and ones. Thus the smallest 8-digit number is 1 crore. Remember these relationship for upcoming test examination. 100 thousands is equal to 1 lakh, 10 lakhs is equal to 1 million, and 10 million is equal to 1 crore. 10 ones is equal to 110, 10 tens is equal to 100, and 10 hundreds is equal to 1000. This system of numeration is called Hindu Arabic system of numeration. The another system of numeration is international system of numeration. In this system, we use international place value chart. We make periods of 3 digits, for example, millions, thousands and ones. As shown in the given chart, millions has 3 places, 100 million, 10 millions and millions. Thousand also has 3 places, 100,000, 10,000 and 1,000. Ones have 3 places, 100, tens and ones. For example, we have placed 425,726,214 in the periodic table of million, thousand and ones in international system. Now I give you some problem to solve in the class. The smallest 5-digit numeral is equal to what? The successor of 99,999 is equal to what? The numeral for 4 lakhs 4 is equal to what? 1 lakh is equal to how many thousands? 3 lakh plus 8,000 plus 50 plus 1 is equal to what? Write in short numerals. Question number 2. Rewrite the following in ascending order. 4,83,654, 43,865, 4,38,654, 4,38,824. B 91,089. 9,10,849, 9,19,098, 9,14,089. Question 3 is, write the period, place and place value of the encircled digit in the following numerals. A 48,624, here 8 is encircled, we have to write its period, place and place value. in B 99,783. Here 8 is in circle. That means we have to write the period, place, and place value of 8. In C 4,81,659. Here 4 is in circle, so we have to write the period, place, and place value of 4. Question number 4. Write the number names for the following numerals. 91,001, B 8,08,808, C 9,00,000. 5. Write the numerals using commas between periods. A 5,30,16,019, B 3,01,47,200, C 1,15,963. Now I give you some problem to solve at home. The problem is as follows. First problem is complete the table by writing the period, place, and place value of the encircled digits. In A, the numeral is 60,46,295. B, numeral is 83,21,069. Here 9 is encircled. C 94,82,469. Here 4 is encircled. D 4,32,100. Here 4 is encircled. E 20,16,834. Here 2 is encircled. Question 2. What is the successor of largest 8 digit number? 3. What is the place value of 6 in the number 265,431? Question 4 is, form the smallest 8 digit number using the digits 7, 5, 0, 1, 2, 9, 8, and 4. Also write the number name of the numeral formed both in Indian system and in international system of numeration. Question 5. Write the successor of the following numbers. A 48,36,959. B 9,99,99,999. C 56,09,999. Question 6 is, write the predecessor of the following numbers. A 56,43,000, B 10 crore, C 4,84,10,000. Find the question number 7 is, find the sum of the place values of 5 seen 35,46,52,983. Question number 8. Find the sum of following numerals. In A 4,38,291, semicolon 35,605, and 3,19,278. Find the difference of 3,84,962 and 5,73,248. Thank you and have a nice day.